Okay, today, Angry Birds Part 2. Probably can't see me because it's in the night. But here's Part 2 with the pigs.
Mountains and earth.
Here's my thought of the day. What are we done?
Red. What the caterpillar calls the end, the world calls a butterfly.
Can I just say I never understand a single thing you're talking about?
Can I do 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 do? Wow, that's very lifelike. So deep.
Oh.
And Terrence, let's see your... Oh, my goodness. I did not know you felt that way.
Class dismissed.
And now we've come to the prestigious Palm District, where birds of all feathers flock together with 8 kinds of fruit and nut trees.
Suck those bellies in. Insta-hand.
Is that what I think it is?
That's an egg. That's how our children are born. You guys don't lay eggs?
I wish we did. Enchanté. You look delicious, my dear.
Every time you are near, just like me, they long to be.
That's us.
Hey, hello. Excuse me, buddy. Those are fragile. Maybe you shouldn't pick them up, all right? Not yours.
My friend from the banquet. Oh, that's a very good painting. Very good.
Oh, yeah. The assignment was paint your painting, so I painted your painting. It's actually the first in a series. Here you go. This one is nice.
Oh.
I call this one Catharsis. And, I call this one Bye-Bye.
Hmm. Wonderful likeness. I thought you said you stored your nuts for winter.
Burn. All right, what's going on here? Are you explorers or are you staying? Because if you're explorers, then why are there more of you coming, huh?
My house again?
That's my home. And you know what? If you are staying, why don't you just say so? And why'd you leave your home? How do we know you're not fugitives of the law?
You are making our guests feel unwelcome, and you're not asking basic questions. Maybe I wasn't clear enough. Your opinion is not needed.
Why do we have to agree? Why does it matter that we're not the same?
Anger is not always the answer. Continue the tour.
Surf's up, you guys. So get ready to hang
that
up.
That went well. If you're me. Dummy.
We could really use you right about now. Wait, actually.
Hey, Chuck, it's Red. Zip on down here.
Oh. Hey, Chuck's mom. Can your son come out to play?
All of this does not just happen on its own.
Oh, hey. Just taking a shower.
Mom, buddy, TMI.
I'm telling you, something isn't kosher with these pigs. And it's up to us to figure it out.
Figure what out exactly?
I don't know. Maybe they're just being innovative. Go ahead.
Alamo!
Yeah. That does seem a little odd, though.